In previous clips, we discussed question A and C. Now we'll discuss 1E. You can see the question 1E. Okay, I have noted down. Again, we'll go with the steps. What was the first step? First step is to see the digits which are given in divisor place. There are three digits. So in dividend also, we will take three digits. Okay, this is 1, 2, and 3 digits. Now we will see that in divisor and dividend, which number is bigger? Dividend is bigger, we can see. So when the dividend is bigger, no need to take the fourth digit, right? Because dividend is already more than the divisor number. So we want to see that in the table of 342, any number which is near to 864 or 864 itself. So we will try here 342 into 2. We will try 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6. We are reached till 684. Once we will try with 3 also. Let me see that a number can come to near this. So 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 3s are 9, and it is coming much more. It is coming a 4-digit number. So can we take this 3-digit, 3 times? No, we will take only 2 times. So 2 times it will be 684. Okay, then subtract. 4 minus 4, 0. 16 minus 8, 8. 7 minus 6, 1. Okay, now we'll note down this 9 here. Now we will see that in the table of 342, that 1809 is coming how many times? So we'll try 343 into 5. We'll try 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 21, 5 3s are 15 plus 2 17. We'll get 1715. Okay. Acha, this is 342. No, sorry. 342 into 5. We will see. So 5 2s are 10, 0 here. Then 5 4s are 20, 1, 2 carry 15. 16, 17, 1710. So I'll write here 5 times 1710. Okay. So again we'll do minus. Here it will be 9. Then 10 minus 1 will be 9. Then here cut and cut. Are you getting it? Then we'll note down this 2 here. In the table of 342, we want 992. Again, first we will try with 4. 342 into 4, 2s are 8, 4 4s are 16, 12, 13. We'll get here 4-digit number. Do we want 4-digit? No. We want any number which is near to this one and should be 3-digit. So I think we'll take 2 times only. That is your 684. Okay. So 12 minus 4 will be 8. Then 8 minus 8 will be 0. 9 minus 6 will be 3. Okay, now we'll note down this 1 here. 3081. So how many times we can see? We'll directly go till 8 times. Okay, 342 into 8 2s are 16, 8 4 32 33, 8 24 27. We are on 27. Once we will see with 9 also. 9 2s are 18, 1 9 4s are 36, 37, 3, 9, 20, 28, 29, 30. 3078. 9 times we will take here, okay? That will be 3078. Now 11 minus 8 will be 3, and 7 minus 7 will be 0. Then here also 0, here also 0. Got it clear? This is how we solve. You can see question number 1E. And this will be your question. And this is your remainder. We have completed all three questions in question number 1. B, D and F you do on your own. Practice it more and more.